It's Sunday, and today's Dusty Springfield's last one today. Yeah, it's Sunday. It's about a preacher man, so I kind of thought it was okay. I hope it is. Billy Ray was a preacher's son. When his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered round and started talking, that's when Billy would take me walking. Through the backyard we'd go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Ooh, yes, he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. When he started sweet talking to me, he'd come and tell me everything's alright. He'd kiss and tell me everything's alright. Can I get away again tonight? The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was, ooh, yes, he was. In his eyes, stealing kisses from me on the sly, taking time to make time, telling me it was all mine, learning from each other's knowing, looking to see how much I've grown. And the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was, ooh, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever teach me, I kissed the son of a preacher man. The only one who could ever move me, sweet loving son of a preacher man.